Hi friends, this video is going to be a tutorial on how to wrap square shaped jhumka base with silk thread. If you want to know how to make this square shaped jhumka, I have attached the link in the description box. You can click that link and then you will get the idea. You need some silk thread and then some decoupage glue. So let's get started. Take around 15 strands of silk thread. If you want to know how to make these strands, I have attached the link in the description box. Now wrap the jhumka base with silk thread. If you want to know in detail how to wrap it, I have attached a link in the description box. You can click on that link and then you will get an idea of how to wrap the jhumka base in an orderly fashion. This is how the wrapped up bead is going to look like. I'm going to decorate this and make it into a pair of earrings. This is how the square jhumkas turned out to be. Hope you like them. Thanks for watching the tutorial. Bye.